Now more big news. The 2014 World Cup draw will take place over in Costa do Sauipe, Brazil, and South Korea is hoping to be placed in an easy group. Now the draw takes place at 2 p.m. in Brazil. That's 1 in the morning here in Korea.